In the name of Allah, who is the most merciful and beneficial, and a billion of salam on Muhammad, peace be upon him, who is the merciful for the mercy. Dear respected teachers and my fellow, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. First of all, thank you from Mekong Group of College to give me this opportunity to standing here and talk about the best relation in the world, which is the motherhood. And also, it is the best time to show our love and gratitude to our mothers, and our mother is the best person in our life. And also, I guess it is true to say the relationship between a mother and son and child, there's the most beautiful and unseparable bond that we all have in this world. For me, she's a person who taught me how to standing on my own feet by holding my hand, and it was she who taught me how to learn from mistakes. Our mother is the most reliable person in our life, and she is a person who we can trust blindly in every situation. Without mother, we can't, because she is the reason behind creation of this world. Our mother is a person, she always motivates us and builds our strength and does everything that with dignity, confidence and power. Mother is a person who built us both physically and mentally to face the world. Mother is the first thought that we all have in our mind when we are sad, when you are fail of the face of the failure, and when you are we are not well. Today, we all have this worthy opportunity to thank our mothers for raising us and for all her support. Because without her, we would not be standing here on this day. Let's make this day a most memorable and a precious day for our mother. In the last, I would like to special thanks from my mother to give me to my mother for everything she has done for me.